Okay, we're going to shoot first unsuppressed, 16-inch barrel, standard A2 flash suppressor, and just shooting some steel-cased Russian stuff. Go ahead, Ben. Now ready to go suppressed, same barrel length, same ammunition type. Only difference in terms of the sound produced should be that suppressor on the end of the muzzle. That's a Huntertown Arms Kestrel 5.56 suppressor. All right, it's pretty effective suppression.